I'll go ahead and get started. She'll eventually come on here and we'll discuss why I needed her. But so everybody watching, anybody future, anyone present, and people in the past, strike one. I'm tired of this fucking shit. Y'all want to come on here and you want to banter and talk shit to each other about fucking McCamey Manor. This is not McCamey fucking Manor. This is Cadis fucking Silvis. I ain't got time for y'all to clutter my shit up. I've got one tour in a month. I got another tour coming after that. Everybody wants to see that what's going on with them and how that shit's going on. Ain't nobody got time for fucking Russ McCamey bullshit. I don't care if you're a Kool-Aid drinker. I don't care if you're... I'm sorry. Manor Strong. All my Manor Strong people in here. Listen up. I don't give a shit if you support the motherfucker. Personally, I hate him. And I have no problems being confrontational. So you can show this video to him if you want to. If he keeps talking shit, if he wants to keep taking shit from us, whatever. I will personally walk up to the motherfucker and have some words. He won't want to talk to me, but that don't matter to me at all. I'll go up and talk to the motherfucker. I'm done. I don't care about past contestants who are in here who want to take a tour with us. We don't care if you went to McCamey Manor. Good for you. How was it? Doesn't matter to us. Because our shit is separate. Meaning, we deal with our shit in a different way, in a different fashion, and it's different experience. Has nothing to fucking do with Russ McCamey. So if you keep bringing his bullshit into our fucking page, God's boot, you're gone. I have no problem cleaning fucking house. Zero. So all this messaging people outside of this and attacking them first on our page and then going directly to their DMs to talk more shit and bully them, it's not fucking happening. I don't care if you like each other on this page, but if you both are on this page, you will respect each other and keep your fucking opinions to your fucking self. The only opinion that fucking matters in this goddamn page is mine. Now, I hope that was clear enough. If it's not, I will spit shine that motherfucker and clean house. Katie Redden, as of this moment, if people are messaging you about being fucking bullied, about McCamey Manor, or whatever the fuck it is, give me that fucking profile. They're gone. Right now we're on strike one, and there isn't an amount of strikes. It's not a three strike system. It's until I get fucking fed up. And right now it kind of sounds like I'm fed up now. That all being said and done with, no more. It is all about Cadis Silvis here and the contestants going through. If you're not showing support, get the fuck out. And when I mean by support, I mean supporting the contestant. I could give two shits what you think about me. Zero. None. Don't give no fucks. So, from the bottom of my motherfucking cold ass heart, fuck all y'all's motherfucking feelings.